Here's the prototype. This is Mr. Buckley's design, and it's absolutely awesome. I finally got the spring I had originally was too stiff. Again, there's other parts I need to obviously do yet, but it works. It actually works.